Somebody put a bag of drugs inside me. I need you to take it out. It's leaking.
We only use 10% of our brain.
Let's discuss a special case. Lucy.
What happens when she reaches 100%?
I have no idea.
Lucy, rated R.
Hey, what's up everyone? Valerie here with news on Dwayne Johnson and his undisclosed DC Comics movie role. The Rock recently confirmed he's joining DC and hinted that his character will have the same powers as Superman. All you have to do is say his name. This practically confirms he's teasing his role as Captain Marvel in Shazam. It seems we will have to wait until Comic-Con for an official announcement. Shazam comes to theaters in 2016 and will be directed by Peter Siegel. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date and remember, a closed mouth catches no flies. Ciao, ciao.